Thanks for checking in with Means a Total Weather on a day that featured both a blend of clouds and sun. Now, we'll see more clouds come in tonight, and we've got some wet weather scheduled for tomorrow. It's also going to be a cooler day with temperatures in the 50s. Not a big rainstorm, but, you know, rain is rain, and we're going to get wet for several hours as these showers off to our west pushes through, and you can see the clouds out ahead of it. All is slated to arrive late tonight and especially during the day tomorrow. Here's your timeline. 2 a.m. We're still just partly cloudy out there, but the clouds come in. Now, tomorrow morning commute may be dry getting back to school and work. And then here are the showers by 10 o'clock stretched out from the mountains all the way down to the coast, sliding through the mid-coast in the afternoon and scattered pop-up showers later on in the day. We'll only get to 55 tomorrow, but 52 in Auburn, Augusta, and Wisconsin, both topping out at 51. Check of the 8-day forecast, milder with partly sunny skies back on Saturday.